Morning, a high-speed chase ends in a crash on the city's west side. Speedway police tell us it all started around 5:45 a.m. near the 2800 block of High School Road. According to investigators, the chase lasted 15 minutes and went about 15 miles. It all ended near Kentucky and Harding. Police say speeds reached up to 100 miles per hour. Officers tell us they arrested the driver, who wasn't hurt. According to investigators, the person is a suspect in a possible vehicle theft on High School Road.